goal from Lampard, and the way he's volleyed it, the keeper really couldn't get across quickly enough. It's a fantastic strike.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Goal from Giroud. Wow, the crowd are on their feet, and why not? How many headers outside the box has he got, and how many times has he found the top left?
Let's have another peek at that goal. They're beginning to think that the job is done. In a really good position to clinch this early promotion.
Yeah, there's a party atmosphere already within this ground, and yeah, you're right, the players have just got to keep their heads and continue doing what they're doing, and that's playing well.
Well, here's the goal again. Now it's two in up, and it gives them insurance at this important time with the division title within touching distance now.
Well, whether it came against the runner play or not, it doesn't matter. The goal is all that counts, and it's all there for them, but it is down the middle. I think it's just the power in the end that's beaten the keeper.
Let's see the replay now.
The best shot he'll ever hit in his entire career, I'm sure of that, top left.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?